We're still in Vancouver, Jackson Avenue, Kiefer Street, but the signs are different in Chinese. Yes, we're in Chinatown, a very interesting part of Vancouver. Here's the Millennium Gate. Something going on here. A group posing for photographs. They seem happy. Now we're in the changing rooms. Makeup going on, but not many people here, even though the costumes are ready. I wonder why. Ah, stage performance on a Saturday morning.
Dorothy, Andrew， 我哋今日咧嚟到呢、这个温哥华嘅唐人街，呢、这个叫做温哥华中华文化中心。咁好高兴咧，我哋系嚟睇佢哋一个叫做欢庆世界和平文艺大汇演。咁其实咧呢、这个文艺大汇演咧，主要系因为疫情差唔多有两年啦。咁我哋好多啲中国华人嘅团队啦、社团咧，就希望能够藉住呢个表演咧。團結我哋中華文化嘅心，咁所以咧，我同阿 Andrew 今日嚟好開心能夠參與。
So we're down in Chinatown, and although it's not the greatest day, luckily we're about to go inside to the Celebrating World Peace Variety Show, which is sponsored by the Chinese Cultural Center of Greater Vancouver, and it's going to be very interesting. Certainly very different, and not something I've done before in Vancouver.Dorothy.
Well, so actually the whole event all in the Cantonese, mainly Cantonese language. But I really appreciate that we can, I mean, this is Canada, Vancouver, and the mixed culture in this location is just so wonderful. We are very, very glad to be here and to be part of it. Thank you.
And now we're going to go out of the rain and get inside.
Yeah, let's continue.
那夜的雨也没能留住你。
This performer has a wonderful voice. Initially, I thought he was singing in Italian, but it's actually Mandarin.
睇完大匯演之後，我哋就趁呢個機會出去睇下唐人街。温哥華唐人街喺加拿大係最大嘅唐人街，亦可能係北美最大嘅。咁呢度有好多超過100年歷史嘅大樓，亦都因為咁樣得到温哥華政府重點保育。我哋而家睇到嘅西部酒店咧，建於1910年左右。为当时的砍木工人提供住宿，而明和炊具是1917年开业的，应该是买厨房用品的地方， 雖然他們在2020年已經搬遷到另一個新的地點開業，但是這個值得紀念的古舊招牌仍然在這裡給我們一些歷史回顧。
As a result of a bet, this building is only 4 feet 11 inches wide.
好榮幸能夠有機會參觀由103年歷史的全家陳永川總堂，獲總堂的理事長陳冠傑先生接待。其實他是我大哥，所以才可以這麼快安排到。他也提醒我陳永川的永字其實是水字旁，大家不要搞錯啊。陳永川總堂樓高四層，一條樓梯直通四層，这个设计主要是因为实用，减少空间的浪费，但是一口气走上去少一点气力都不行。入到去总堂之后呢，地方很宽敞，墙上面挂了很多有纪念性的照片。这一幅呢是2018年的时候各宗亲社团捐献给陈永川总堂支持他们100周年纪念的各项活动。而會堂裏面亦有很多紀念性的照片，因為全家陳永川總堂的會員呢會經常拜訪不同國家的中國同鄉會，例如西雅圖、台灣、東南亞等地。牆上亦掛滿了很多中華文化對於德行品格的提示，其實只要是姓陳的又或者是同姓陳的同鄉有關的人都可以作為會員的。平時的聯誼活動呢就當然包括我們廣東人最喜歡的打麻雀啦，還有卡拉 OK、 唱歌、捉象棋等等啦。如果是大時大節還會去酒家飲宴歡聚。哇，講到這裡我都覺得有點肚餓了。好多謝大哥的介紹，離開陳永川總堂之後呢，我們當然不會錯過唐人街美味的廣東飲茶，吃我最喜歡的蝦餃、叉燒包、鮮竹卷，還有粉果和炸魷魚，哇，太多了！民以食為天，吃飽了才有力做事的嘛。